This cheesy enchilada dip is a must try. All you have to do is brown a half a pound of ground elk, some diced onions in a cast iron skillet, then season it with cumin, garlic powder, onion powder, and salt. We'll mix that together, and then once the elk is fully browned, we'll pour a can of enchilada sauce, then we'll top with some sour cream, shredded Mexican blend cheese, then mix it together until the cheese is fully melted, top with cilantro, sour cream, and jalapenos, and dig in.